sometimes once in a career. You know, hopefully I'll have others like her, but she's been my first. That exemplifies a true student athlete at the highest level. This young lady is a pre-med major. And I know today you get to venture into a class and watch her in a class setting. But this young lady takes her academics and her basketball with the most seriousness that you could imagine any student athlete taking responsibility and investment in, and doing it at the greatest level you can imagine. But she's gifted, we all know that. We see that in between the lines, but the one part that you don't get to see is in the classroom. She's been one of my most coachable student athletes. She's allowed me to push her. She's allowed me to crunch inches out of her. When everybody has talked about how great she was, she's, you know, the best player in the conference. She's allowed you to continue to coach her. But she is and will be the most decorated player that we've ever had here at Wichita State, both on the court and off the court. She's going to be a great ambassador for Wichita State, and I'm very proud to be able to coach her and feel very blessed to be able to coach her.
Alex Harden was selected 18th overall in tonight's WNBA draft by the Phoenix Mercury. The 5'11 wing led the Shockers to three straight NCAA tournament berths and conference titles, becoming the most decorated player in WSU history. She averaged 17.6 rebounds and just under 3.5 assists for the Shockers. Harden will jump in with the team, boasting one of the best rosters in the WNBA, coming off a league champion.
Hey, Shocker Nation, long time no see. Just finished my first WNBA season out in Phoenix. I really enjoyed it there, and I appreciate your guys' support coming to Tulsa. The reason I chose Wichita State was because of the environment that the coaches and the team provided, and I knew that I wasn't going to be able to stay content in the talents that I had coming out of high school. Beginning with my freshman year, there are a lot of things, there's a lot of learning lessons that you develop, and you understand that they are very detailed in teaching you all the little things. Even if you think that you're good at something, they can find a reason for you to do it better. I think that perfectionism is something that helped me with my first WNBA career season, and looking back, I am very thankful for all the details that we went through during college and everything that I got taught here at Wichita State. Understanding your schedule was a big thing, so between our coaching staff and our academic advisor, they broke down every little thing that you needed to do, and it's not a suggestion, it's a requirement when they tell you when you should study and all of this, and I think they're very good and attentive to when you need help. All the resources here are something that you should take advantage of, because no matter how good you are, there's a life after basketball. So make sure that you focus on your education, take advantage of all that you can, and really study up and balance it out with basketball. Also, being a Wichita State Shocker means that you get the high life of traveling. We flew commercial and we chartered a lot of places. I left the country for the first time my freshman year and went to Italy. So you get the experiences of a lifetime in your 4 years here. And I think that you should be thankful in any opportunity that you get. There's a winning tradition here now, and I think that anyone who is willing to come here needs to understand that, and understand that she's going to work to be perfection, because once you're on top, it's hard to accept a second place.
The Wichita State Shockers are about to make history here in the Missouri Valley Conference with their third consecutive tournament championship here in the Family Arena.
Debating if you should come here, there's 1, 2, 3 reasons why you should.
Because I got a really big team and they need some really big rings. They need some really nice things. Better be coming with no strings. Better be coming with no strings. We need some really nice things. We need some really big rings. I got a really big team. I got a really big team. They need some really big rings. They need some really nice things. Better be coming with no strings. Better be coming with no strings. We need some really nice things. We need some really big rings. I got a really big team, man. What a time to be alive. You and yours versus me and mine. Are we talking teams? Are we talking teams?